As you can see, it's a very weird looking sweaty Shrek. It looks like I am taking him from behind, which is always good. But, you know, he controls well. It doesn't feel too tight.